Hey fellas, hope you've had a nice Christmas. Yesterday was Boxing Day and yeah, it's been pretty cool. But, first time, the doorbell went this morning, was the postman with a box for me. Unbelievable, mate. All the way from the US, we got a postage cost of $25.73. That's crazy, man. Gee, that's what, £15? What is it with you guys? I like to scratch my head a little bit to try and figure out who this is from. Because if I'm honest, I think what we now, it's still in December, I think it was end of September, early October, between then and now, I think it's about 11 or is it 12? I'm not sure if it's 11 or 12 people have sent me a personal message saying, what's your address? I would like to send you something. And out of all of those 11 or 10 people, I think I've got about two, I think this is the third one. So I really could, you know, it could be any one of those people. But when I looked at the address and the name, there's no YouTube name in there. It sort of narrowed it down a bit, and I believe this is from Doug. All the way from California, mate. What on the other side of the states? West side. I can't believe we've just done that. Dougal1234 is the guy's name, I believe. And if it's not, I'm just going to edit this bit out. So, I can't win, really. I can't lose, shall I say. But the customs deck states it's hot sauce, candy, medical bandage, and food ration. How cool is that? Ooh. But I'll tell you one thing, before I open this and share with you guys exactly what's in there, I did have a few comments, and I can't remember if I got a PM as well, I can't quite remember because it's a while back now, but it was along the lines of, love your videos, but the unboxings are getting a bit tedious. I thought, wow, I was a bit taken aback by that, to be honest. But what I try and do is every time someone sends me something, I always do an unboxing video. I'll get to that in a sec. But I always put unboxing in the title. So I can only be blunt, really. If you don't like watching unboxing videos, there's a title and a clue's in the title. So don't watch it. It's fine, I've got no problem. You know, if you're a subscriber or not, it doesn't matter. If you don't want to see it, don't watch it. I haven't got a problem. But the reason why I always do an unboxing video, because I feel someone has taken the time, spent the money, and invested effort into getting something to me. The least I can do is to open it and to show them my gratitude. That's the least I can do. And I would like to pay back everyone, but it's virtually impossible because the rate I'm getting gifts, it really is. I mean, it cost me an absolute fortune. So I really do apologise that not everyone's going to get payback. But, you know, I would like to get around it at some point. I'm keeping tabs of it, but to be honest, it is getting quite out of hand. I mean, I don't mind, obviously. I mean, great. People send me stuff. Brilliant. But also, if people actually make stuff, that means even more. I mean, you know, I could get a $300 knife. Amazing. Someone could spend, you know, 3 or 4 weeks making something. To me, personally, you know, that means more. If that makes sense. So anyway, if you don't like unboxing videos, don't watch them, the clue's in the name. But enough of all that, let's go on to it. And it's got my name on it, so you know it's for me. So I'll tell you what, Doug, he hasn't got any videos that he's made himself, but he's left quite a few comments on a few of my friends, fellow subscribers and channels. And he's a nice lad, he leaves some funny comments and some nice comments too. And he sent me a PM saying, there's another YouTuber, a very good friend of mine, you know, he's in my top 10, he's a lovely bloke, and he's sure you'll know him. I'm not going to name him, but those of you who know, know. He wanted his address, and would he mind? So I thought, okay then, I'd look through all of the feeds of Doug. To remind myself of the comments that he's left, the videos that he's watched, blah 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 blah. And I went through about 4 or 5 pages worth, just to make sure, because I don't like giving out addresses for other people, unless I'm absolutely sure. So I've done a bit of digging around on Doug, and the comments he's left, and he's no troll, far from it. He's a lovely, nice lad, all the way from California. Huntington Beach, which sounds nice, doesn't it? I'm just thinking of Baywatch, you know. Boobs, gently flowing left and right, bouncing in the moonlight. Oh, isn't it beautiful? Anyway, I digress. Oh, I love California. I've been there before. Beautiful place. So, yeah, he wanted to know my mate's address. And also, he would like to send me a little something as well. Wow. Bosh. Checked it all out, no problem. My mate's address and my address. Sent it off to him. And, da-da-da-da, it's turned up. So, it's going to be unboxed with my favourite item at the moment, my Jackal, with a sheath from Brymo and a fire steel from Wessex Blades. Man, that is some tool. It really is. It is just friggin' sharp too, as you're about to see. So let's make this out of the way. So let's be careful because we don't want to risk damaging any of the contents. Try and open this as safely as possible. I always have opens cut away from me now because of mode safety. Used it. Yeah. Goes back in its little house, all nice and safe and sound. Right. A note that read. Right. Wow. Earthquake kit. It won't make in time for Christmas, but it says here. Ah, Doug, you're more than welcome, mate. Really. Really appreciate your kind gestures and your lovely comments. And of course, what I'm about to receive right. Nice packaging too, my friend. Bubble wraps coming off. Oh wow! You shouldn't have done this. Oh my god. I was so tempted to buy this. Quick Clot. Oh my god. Flipping stunning. Oh, the date, 2015. Yeah, I've got 3 years. 3 years to use this. I better chop something, don't I? Oh man, that is brilliant. Wow. Yeah, definitely going in my first aid kit, without a shadow of a doubt. I mean, look at it. It doesn't take up no room, slides down inside. Doesn't weigh bugger all. And in fact, here's a little tip for you, and this is from a former squaddy mate of mine. If you can't afford this, something very similar, which will do the same job, Semolina. Yep, Semolina. You've got a big open wound, gushing with blood, whack some Semolina in there, or if you're fortunate, whack this in there, and it will stop the bleeding more or less straight away, just soak it all up, giving you time to get bandages, get cleaned up, whatever. Oh my god, I'm the happiest guy on God's earth right now. He's only sent me tropical Skittles. Wow! Seriously, you can't buy these in the UK. And when I went Christmas shopping recently, not a chance. You had the red pack, the green pack, and a pink pack, but not the blue pack with the tropical. Oh, Doug! Honestly, I first tried these in one of the American ration packs, I got loads of them. And I'll tell you what, it's so addictive. They're like they're coated with crack cocaine. Seriously, if you're lucky enough to get all the tropical Skittles, oh, I'd love to have some, I really would. But these won't touch the size. Oh, mate, if anyone can get tropical Skittles, send them to me. I'll pay the postage, trust me. That's brilliant. Oh, man, oh, well, 2 out of 2 top goodies. What else we got in here? Ooh! Hello, Bobby! I'm going to use my smaller knife for this one. Oh, this is so exciting, I can't believe it. Spyderco Grasshopper. Seriously, it's under £15 and it's razor sharp. It's tough and well made. Look at that, it's just straight off. I've got to watch my brandy down there. It is Christmas. Oh, it takes it up really, really well. Doug, credit to you, mate. Because the last thing I want is just come all the way to the UK and leak in. The patio. Salsa picante, hot sauce. Oh, I love my hot sauce. There it goes. I'm going to do some stills of all these. Bloody hell. There's three things so far, and all three of them I'm absolutely loving. I genuinely mean that. Another one. As my mate Scott from Essex Bay said when I gave him his competition prizes, what's better than a bottle of hot sauce? Two bottles of hot sauce. Oh, in actual fact, I've had this before and it's really nice. Oh, yeah, baby. Cola. Hot sauce. Yeah, baby, bring it on. I've got so much hot sauce going down. Sure have. Oh, and there's more. What have we got here? This is weighty. Bloody hell. Doug, how do you know about this stuff? I think he follows me around and leave watching the comments that I leave, because I tell you what, this is amazing. This is really stuff that I like and I need and close to buying. Jesus, emergency food rations, all sealed up. Very well is sealed up as well, very nicely done. Now if I'm correct, there's six blocks in there and they're all lemon flavoured. I'm not sure what other flavours you can get. But I've seen some videos of these and I was close to actually going to get some, because I'll tell you what, in a bug out bag, when the rations are gone, you've got 2,400 calories in there and you don't have to heat them up, you don't have to boil them or anything like that. And the good thing about these, you can eat these and it will not make you thirsty and it will not dehydrate you, so you're not going to be wanting to drink too much. So that is incredible, and they're not cheap as well, they're really not. Flipping out, brother. Manufacturing date this year. Oh, wow. Doug, you shouldn't have, really. That's just probably it, isn't it? I don't think there's anything else in there. Really well packaged. Mate. Oh, Doug, that's so kind of you. Thanks very much. Hey, look at the t-shirt on here. Let's put this away, because you don't want this getting making some nastiness. I'll be using my cook lot before I really need to, don't I? Oh, seriously, Doug. That's brilliant, mate. Two nice hot sauces. My favourite in the world at the moment is Tropical Skittles. Just can't buy them in the UK. And they're so nice, they're really nice. Quick lot, I've always wanted to have this in my bug out bag. But being put off by the price, really, you can't really buy them in the UK. You can get some on eBay, maybe, but you can't guarantee, you know, when they expire. And they're very, very expensive. So to send that to me to the UK for free, mate, just blows me away. Really does. Now, I've got your postal address on the package. So I'm going to be following your comments around now. And you just might get something that... you might find it interesting. So if any of you haven't checked out Doug's channel, as I say, he hasn't got any videos that he's made himself. He's got some favourites that he's liked, so he's sharing with other people. And he leaves some really nice comments. He's a nice bloke. So the sad thing is, and this is a fact, I am Doug's only subscriber. He's got one, me. And it's been like that for over a few months now. So... get yourself over to Doug's channel, subscribe to him. Honestly, he's a nice bloke, he really is. So, I'll raise a glass to you. Cheers, Doug. You can't beat that stuff. Hennessy XO, baby. Oh, that is just an angel crying on your tongue. Thanks for watching, guys, and stay funky. California love.